If you are looking for Koro, they hear me one wine. Let me say you turn that giddy bar on top of the chairman television station, Wazobia Max TV. And this now Coco of the Matter. My name now Ezugu Chukwudi. Every Wednesday, update. Every Wednesday, oh. Now we dey carry Coco of the Matter come by this time. And the reason why we dey carry Coco of the Matter come and say, when we don't talk the matter finish, it gets some talk where we say we just dey talk because we need to talk her. But the Coco when they inside the matter are the most important thing for the discussion. And now that one now we dey focus on top of Coco of the Matter. The idea now said that we go carry those when sabi, then go come, come teach us. All of us go quiet. We go learn. And most importantly, when it is to take decision, we go feel make informed choices to make this our country better. We no go waste time. I'm going to give this to a person where we say, he love this country too much. In fact, the get time when we say, go talk, say this country don't tire me. What's it happen? What's it happen with the fight, with the struggle to make Nigeria better? But just be like, say, we know they see anything. The team make him go wear the jersey of a political party for 2019. Saying go represent the people when they're in constituency for the House of Representatives. And the election come, the election go. He no win the election. But he did not tire him. And he talk, say, he go continue in incapacity, especially when we say, he understand. So they teach other people so that them too, then go learn. And they talk of no other than public affairs analyst, Oga Chukwuma Ude. Oga Chukwuma Ude, welcome to Coco of the Matter.
Oga Chukwuma, I thank you.
Make you no waste time, make you just go straight. Make you no waste time. I know, say, you, as you don't greet me like that, you don't set fight already. Make you go straight into our discussion. The Coco of the Matter today got to do with the borrow when we say, Nigeria, they always they borrow. Nigeria as a country. Then they call those ones external loans or external borrowing. People don't complain, talk, say, this money, where would they go, they collect? We go just collect this money. We know they really see the money. Person went to say, one do party, and he go borrow money. At least, jollof rice must smell come up from a compound now. Small chops must smell come up from a compound now. They go drink mineral for inside the compound now. DJ go even play inside the compound now. People, they talk, say, this borrow, where would they borrow? All these years, they know they see the result. He be like, say, the money, they end up inside the pocket of some people. Before this one, come talk to the Coco when inside the matter, the Coco, Coco, go. Now, the one when we say, we won't go collect from China. And people don't come out, they shout, say, even I say, this one get trapped inside, though. Because one of the angle when they sign the agreement, when we say Chinese people carry come, now say, if we fall our hand, when they reach to pay that money back, if they won't collect some counties, they go collect them without even blinking their eyes. Oga Chukwuma, now you be the expert here. Make I ask first, before we talk about this China trap, when some people they talk about, this money, what would they like to borrow? They borrow, they borrow. China said the destiny of Nigeria, they tied to borrowing. And if we no borrow, we no go to move forward for this country. Over to you.
Thank you again. The truth of the matter, I say, me, I don't understand those where they run our government. Sometimes they wonder whether they bereaved of ideas or they don't say about their own pocket. Because if you really look at the matter, it doesn't make any sense. The things where they say they won't borrow for, where they won't spend, that is what we get for you. It be like a person where you say, get house. You can't go borrow money to rent house. It don't make sense. But all the same, they don't do what they want. They continue to mortgage our future, continue to mortgage the future of our children. And we just sit down, they fold down, they look all of them. They look. Until one day, China go come and talk to the railway way, they not there, or something like that. I said, for the next 30 years, though, like this, now they could run up. Now, like this amount of money that we could pay, and nobody could question them. Hmm. And the truth about the Chinese guys is that they are very shrewd when it comes to business. But all the same, we need to begin to chuck mouth inside the matters they consign us as people. Hmm. So that this, when they run our affairs, people begin to think, say, we waited the country, all of us don't get sense, or so we don't know what to do, and they go lie to us and how they like.
Oga Chukwuma, you talk something when touch me. You talk about leadership and how it be like, say, those when we say them, they represent us. The thing when they're supposed to do, not being that they do. Before we even go back to 1960 when Nigeria get independence, make we return to 1999 when after so many years of military rule, we return to democracy. If we calculate and reach today, now 21 years of civil rule, nobody this government start to borrow money. Nobody one went there before and start to borrow money. In fact, nobody one went there before that one start to borrow money. This culture of borrowing money now something where we say you don't day. But if it like us, we borrow this money, we know they see what in and they use the money do. Make I ask you, Oga Chukwuma. China say this money when would they borrow? It be like a seed when then they plant for ground. And after like 10 years, 20 years, now we go see the tree when come out. or they don't put the money somewhere where we say, make we just go sleep. The money go begin to yield a result for us. Or they know they use this money where. I'm not understanding. Maybe now you go tell us, this money, you know where they keep them, or you know how they take use them. You follow the user. You follow them because you they see them, make a ask.
I don't follow them. All of us, they among the people that they call mask. And then at the end of the day, there still boils down to leadership problem. You talked about 21 years ago when democracy started. You be say our democracy don't grow rich, don't turn out dust, don't pop the again. When we say go do some kind things, we go they look say okay, now stop the kid back. As the democracy is rich now, if you go prison, if you mess up. So we suppose begin to act. The days when we say, oh, they look, say, ah, no. You know, say the democracy is small, though. People no talk. Make we lead them. Make them stay learn. That learning stage don't pass. We are now all grown. We don't mature for the democracy. So it's time for the people themselves to begin to chuck it. The truth is that before 1999, we had so much loans. When we say Nigeria has not borrowed, when we say no see what they can do. But later, we begin recover money from one past president like that. It can't be like say as they borrow the money, because where they for borrow and come from, go carry the money, go back there, go keep up their own understanding. Then later, they now come begin spend up. At the end of the day, the Nigerian government is there. Now you must still call it after the money. But Bill, I saw about the come. I don't know how to take arrangement with all those foreign nations. They can't forgive us. They can say the service is where we don't even service over the head. Bill, I say, don't pass money where we borrow. And we never even pay a fraction of the money where we really borrow, which is the same condition that we're in today. You find that we are borrowed, the money where we get to even pay that money with no day. But we go to the service and that's the percentage of interest that we're supposed to pay on every year. At the end of the day, you can say, maybe 10 years now, we could not pay the loan, but we never pay them. The service, the interest, we just pay. We could just pay. The money we will borrow, we don't pay them. But the money still there, we could still need to pay them. And if they turn, I know they forgive you, you must cover that money. And that is still access to this China money where we they borrow, what do we want you down for? Because if not to send a road one or not send a rail one, do we need Chinese people money to build our road? Because what do you want back? We got that for you. We get sand, we get limestone, we get stone, we get boy tackle, over 1 trillion metric tons of iron. In Ajegunle and the same Kogi State, we have about another 1 trillion tons of iron ore. So whether na rodlet you want to, whether na iron bars, whether na plate, we get the Takpe iron mill that can mill all this out. We don't need to spend any money to go and stretch it up. The mill is already there. So the question I keep asking is, why are we borrowing money? Is it as a kind of agreement that they have with foreign nations that we have to collect the foreign exchange, then they go help us hide that, then we go just keep us in public? Because it's like a trap that does not benefit Nigeria in any way. In any way.
Talking about what go benefit. As you take put your face like that, it benefit us because we they see your face where you go. I know as you talk, the thing, you know, say sense they enter from left, they enter from right. You just they do like this. It comes like say the thing they move, but as you don't balance your face like this, it is very, very okay for us. And you don't talk very, very important things. If we get things when they here inside Obodo Nigeria to use for our own self, why you be say we'll come go outside, go collect, to say we won't do something when we say with what we get, we'll go fit do and to see, say we use them well. Make we leave all this money when we say we dey borrow, and the one when we say we don't recover, and some people come put inside their pocket, or we not see the result. Make we talk about this Chinese own. People don't come and begin to shout. Oh, then say it be like say he gets some kind of angle when they inside that agreement book where we say that in no favor also. And if we not pay this igbese, when would they go collect from China? By the time when they come back, we not go tell them anything, because agreement is agreement. First, make I ask you, Say you think say now the responsibility of those when we say they won't go borrow money to talk say anything we wanna put inside here we agree with them. Or we suppose get some people when we say now they are work. Now those people sabi those things. Those people go cross check first before they sign. For example, as I be, I no be lawyer. If they give me contract paper, I go speak to my lawyer. My lawyer go give me advice and I go sign. You think say you get people when supposed to do their work, when don't they do their work? When come make another people go do the work when they don't send them, when we say if we can't sign this thing now, it go put us inside trouble.
Now what make me talk say these guys are just playing. I won't even call it politics, because politics is sensible. Mm. And in a way, it's an advantage to you as a person and your community. Because the matter now, I say, the House of Assembly, where they raise this issue now, where then they, when they sign that contract? If you say they don't sign contract finish, then Assembly on the raise matter. After they don't sign, they don't start work. Where Assembly they, when they first and foremost, because every money that is supposed to be spent by the Nigerian government or by the federal government is brought to the National Assembly. They go debate, they go look back, they go look front, they get lawyers, they go check up. Everybody go. Yeah, I think there are over 400 of those people where they say percent, and each one of those 400 persons gets staff. So they follow their work. They get lawyers, they get all of them, they go carry that document, give all of them. All of them go check up, then they go call debate. Now, they have gone through all these stages. They don't go sign contracts. Then all of a sudden, you have to tell them that they put work clause in the contract and that it doesn't make sense. Who are they fooling? Are they fooling Nigerians or are they fooling themselves? Because I don't get it. You have already signed the contract. So are they saying that they want to back out of the contract? Because the job has already started. Because even if you decide at this point in time now, so you don't want to continue again, there's still, it'd be like that NID loan with the collect. You cannot just wake up now. You don't sign contract. You don't start to execute. You go now wake up now. You do again. The person go find you and they go book out now because they don't already start from. They don't already make it. That's exactly what happened with the PNID where they find a jet, not $12 billion or something like that. So the question I say, why did the House of Assembly not scrutinize that thing properly before it got this? Whichever it is, mistake has been made. Waiting there now, hard ideas to take come out of it. There's the possibility to renegotiate all these deals. So let's begin to look at how to renegotiate them.
Okay, Ogachukwuma, Ude, are they very sure? Say this one, when you don't talk, it could make plenty Nigerians where their mind don't go up to come down. You said there is a possibility to renegotiate. That what I mean, say, that thing when they make plenty Nigerians, they shall say, hey, whoa, this thing go put us for trouble. He got the way we go balance up, and he no go put us for trouble. I go give you the opportunity to tell us how we fit to take renegotiate this thing. And to you see, say, the mind of Nigerians, when don't go up, go come down. But before you begin, they tell us, make I ask one very, very important question. It be like, say, now because plenty Nigerians, the matter no they consign them, or then they act like say the matter no they consign us. Now they make all these things they happen, because if now for example for something where we say consign us, we go don't see plenty people they talk. I get one television program when they do now where we say they just put some young people inside house. People they talk about them like say you know because the thing consign them. People they because the thing consign them. But this matter so just be like say. The people, when they talk about them, they know plenty. She now say Nigerians, because of so many things where they don't see, the kind of suffering where they don't suffer for the hand of government. Now, make one of them just look, say, oh boy, this matter no consign me, Joe, anything where they like, what they do. How we go take we?
The matter, it don't tire everybody.
Okay, how we go take ensure, say, this matter no tire Nigerians? And the ginger dead their mind to do everything to see, say, the work made this country better.
Now we just they talk matter don't tire everybody, because we don't they talk the matter from 2020 where we did so, and at the same story, politicians will always. But the truth be say, the time don't reach where we say we go now to eye, because now the eye where we know they do. Now the matter where fella think Nigeria take care, I say mama for house, I don't want die.
No one die.
One chop. As the television program there now, they say I get up to wait to carry it, 5 million naira. They can see as the person take collect that 5 million. They can still learn as I go take collect my own. So I want to collect one way, you don't even collect. You know, so now waiting 5 years there after now, I want to take their own belly. Which is even why politicians misbehave. Because you go find say where politicians say, you get 30 people who surround and will say, and nobody they ask that money where you take the sustain, or how you take the get up. How much money they come? You put importance in a so people are call at all, make you return. So nobody go on at all. You know? But that's when they reach them, say we'll go begin reasoning the country matter based on saying all of us got this country and we got them and the country gas war. And we have to find a way. Matter where we say people still reason in different aspects. How get Nigeria people made their mind even day there? You know, because as it speaks now, people mind no day, put on common mind, they don't tire, always no problem. They don't, you know, since they explained the other day, nobody even has. You know, everybody just look at them, I don't feel that. Oh, voila.
Oga Chukwuma, this talk where you dey talk, it really shows, say, he be like, say, Nigeria has already stage where we say, they all look, say, I don't tire, beg, anything when what may happen. Now, God, and now we day. But Oga Chukwuma, you talk something waste with my mind, though. You talk about the renegotiation before I talk this particular one. Just hold on. We go break. When we go this break, come back. We go down to reach the point where we say we'll carry our load, come on inside studio. But by that time, you'll get opportunity to tell us about this renegotiation. Make we know where we start from to see, say, we'll not put ourselves enter inside trap. How people went for us not to watch Coco of the matter. On top of the German television station, was the BMX TV. No go anywhere. We they come back. Welcome back to Coco of the Matter, on top of the chairman television station, Wazobia Max TV. My name now is Guchuku, the Awagbunga visitor, Oga Chukwuma, the public affairs analyst. They leaked it as he take concern the matter about external borrowing for inside Obodo, Nigeria, especially this one where concern China, where plenty of people don't come. In fact, the House of Reps, they set up committee under the chairmanship of Oga Nicholas Osai. And that committee, where we say, if they check agreement, if they check contract, if they check anything, where we say Nigeria and any other country or any other person, they join together to do. And the chairman, they shout, he say, he no go back down. Say, we must see the end of this particular matter because people say some people want to say the future of our great country, Nigeria. Oga Chukwuma, you've been talking about, say, we fit to renegotiate, we fit settle. I just say, when plenty Nigeria say, and the man go come and say, finally, nobody go so uniform, give us. Nobody go tell us, say, we'll begin to speak one particular language because we go renegotiate. Where we go start from? If we won't start to say this matter, we won't settle them once and for all.
Well, the truth now, first and foremost, you don't get any contract where you say, no, go get clause of negotiation. So you go look, say, okay, this matter at all. Because then you go look, say, in the course of the war, cost of material fee go up. So they're supposed to be come back, say, okay, cost of material don't go up. And based on that, so that we can meet up with our own term. At the same time, we still feel, look, say, our cost of material don't come down. But the angle where me and they look come from, I say, we need to begin to say that, okay, what materials are you bringing in and what materials are you collecting from? The truth is that the contract has been given to Chinese people. There's nothing we can do about that already. So our owner has said, okay, where see you they buy from us? If you say you they buy iron, you go pick iron before. We get iron for here now. Why you not collect iron from our own factory? You want to bring, you get sad now. You know, so we'll go begin to look all those things. That way now, go reduce the amount of money where they're supposed to borrow. So we're going to have to have our equity contribution for this investment. That's okay. That we'll bring sand, that we're going to bring stone, that we're going to bring iron. So basically, all the material, the only thing that we're not taking from you is your expertise. The question again will be asked, does the Chinese have better than us? But that's another topic for discussion. Bottom line, I say, okay, they have given this contract. let them go ahead and do it. But all the materials that they will need to execute this contract has to come from the Nigerian government. That's from our own perspective. And then we will now take over the complete supply chain, thereby reducing the entire cost of the loan itself. And with that, we'll be able to achieve more, we'll be able to do more. Because if you look at the value of that contract, the value of that is over $1 billion, I think about $6 billion, they said. For heaven's sake, that's much money. Wait, they build the whole road, that sand and stone. You know, pass that one. Don't get any other thing with the inside. Apart from railway, with the iron bars there. Every other thing I said, wait, okay, how do they put the iron? How do they put that one, make it for balance, make it for carry weight? You know, that's all. So, and engineers, then they calculate all those things. So, worst case scenario, we get them.
Hey, now, hey, technology. Sometimes technology they do like that, but okay, Chukwuma don't finish talk for the particular matter. I know talk say to renegotiate. Oh, it is very, very important. Make we check the one we get. If we check up, we check the one when they won't give us. We go no say what we no need, may they not give us. But okay, Chukwuma, make technology no come support what you talk. I go just give you 60 seconds to just wrap what you talk so that I go carry waka come inside studio. Over to you. I hear you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just give you 60 seconds. Okay. Just wrap ahead.
Oh, well, where are they talk? I say, finally, the matter, I say.
Hey, technology, finally. But finally, we don't already talk. I'm saying, if we check the one when we get to, we're going to say, okay, now this thing we need. We not really need this thing when I want carry come, or not just this small we need. We no enter inside the trap. Ogachukwuma, they thank you very much. Say you carry waka come with us to come talk this particular. Okay. Hey, Ogachukwuma, continue. I hear you.
Even this matter of saying, okay, this cement deal, where they use, they want to do for electricity, after they ask, say, do we need Siemens in Germany to come and build us power station? The Nigerian Engineering Society, what are they doing? They're not picking that their own engineers come together and say, okay, you create something for power now, you create something for railway. We have over how many universities in this country? We chunk out graduates every year. Those who don't go do masters for foreign nations, those who don't become doctors and specialize in different fields. Is that we cannot get these people together and just look at our past and bring out the solution. Or we cannot tax our university system and the research institutions in Nigeria to find solutions to problems that affect and begin to look at how to build solutions and put this thing to an end forever. You know, because we have all the specialized people here, we have all the professionals. So even the deal that we're striking with Germany for build us power stations, I don't see why we should.
Ogachukwuma, with this place where we don't reach, you don't finish talk on top of this particular matter. You don't talk, say, we get everything we need. If not human resources, we get. If not natural resources, we get. So we don't need anybody to come and tell us how we will take do them or teach us what to do. Because if we do them ourselves, we'll go do them for us and we'll go do them make it better. Thank you very much, Ogachukwuma. They say you join us on top of this particular discussion. So I also want to thank all the people when we say then they watch Cocoa of the Matter. God go continue to the bless you now. Una no go get any problem with this our country, Nigeria. No matter the thing, take bio, una go still love this country. And most importantly, we go work to make our country better. Remember, coronavirus, today, every time, remember, they carry my own face mask, they come. And I go wear that for the end of the show. And wait till they talk. I go talk, say, don't come near me. To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.